Hello, my name is Christy Newbell and I use she, her pronouns, and I'm the College of Science and Engineering's Youth Programs Coordinator. My job is to help organize Rooted in STEM and to make sure that our participants are supported and having a good time on our campus. Rooted in STEM is a two-year program that takes place once a month on Saturday mornings during the academic school year. Ideally, our applicants will start in the middle of their 10th grade year and continue on until the middle of their 12th grade year. We hope that this window is a time when you're considering your next steps out of high school, thinking about the college application process, and we can provide you with intentional and timely support during that time. We accept applicants from all over the Twin Cities metro area, and so the cohort that you're entering into, you can expect to meet brand new people who share similar backgrounds, interests, and identities as you. Incoming students can expect to build community here at the university before they even apply to college. Each session, we focus on different aspects of the college application process and all the different opportunities and courses of study here at the University of Minnesota. We have a lot of focus on the different fields of research in the College of Science and Engineering through hands-on activities. And the best part about those is that they're all led by our different student groups here on campus. And so while you're building and learning about circuit boards, you also have a chance to talk to students in electrical engineering and hear about their day-to-day life on what it's like to study that and what they're looking forward to in their careers.
The most rewarding part is experiencing different majors, so like engineering, and today we did astrology, so I thought that was really interesting.
It's been really rewarding to see all the clubs and how you don't have to be in one specific major to be in each club.
Yeah, I'd say the same thing as well. And another thing is getting to meet all the undergraduate mentors, you know, getting to see their experiences as ongoing students here at the U. It's been really helpful, especially in the college decisions process.
The most rewarding part of Rooted in STEM is getting to experience all the different parts of every department at CSE and getting to interact with the mentors.
I think the most rewarding part is getting to learn more about my major and how it's going to correlate in college. I want to be a medicinal chemist, and we got to talk to a medicinal chemist in one of the Rooted in STEM meetings, and I got to learn about all the opportunities that the U offers and that, like, a bunch of other places offer.
My most rewarding part is having something to look forward to each month, because I know, like, sometimes a lot's happening, and then meeting people who go here, you get to become closer, even though you only see them for, like, a day each month. It's really nice.
The biggest thing is the resources and opportunities for community here at the U, especially in the College of Science and Engineering.
I've also learned a lot about the College of Science and Engineering. I came into this, I didn't really know much about the U, but now I know what the CSE has to offer, and we've got to go more in-depth to subjects that we would never really talk about in school.
One of the biggest takes I've had from Rooted in STEM is just being able to explore my interest and kind of like learn that it's okay to explore things that I may have never seen myself like doing.
I've learned how inclusive the U of M is and how I'm able to enter into U of M if I ever apply in the future.
Yeah, and like to add on, it's like a very welcoming environment, and I feel as though I like fit in the U of M.
I learned that I do want to be in go to a major that has STEM, so anything that's science, technology, engineering, or like math.
I learned that I also want to be in like a STEM major, and that not to choose my major as quickly, because like I can explore a lot of like different options and like what I want to do.
I learned that it's good to be open-minded, that there's going to be so many like fields and majors that you've never heard of, and that it's good to like research it and look into it.
I would say go for it. It's an amazing program, and you'll learn a lot about CSE.
Yeah, take your chances. Like, you'll learn a lot of great things, and you'll meet great people.
I would say definitely go for it, especially if you are interested in STEM, even if you don't know what you're doing or what you want to do in the future. In terms of STEM, I think it's really nice to, you know, meet undergrads who are currently pursuing a career that you might be interested in. You can learn a lot about what you like and what you don't like, which was what happened with me. And I think that the field of STEM is very broad, and that, you know, being in a program that is just all about STEM, it can help. You can really learn a lot about what you like and what you don't like.
I would say apply. It's been so much fun this past year to be with the same people and go through different years of school and learn more about what I can do in the future.
I also agree. Apply, even if you don't think you're gonna make it. It's so fun. I've loved the past like 2 years. I've made some close relationships, made some new friends, and it's just been so fun because we're all working together for more advocacy for different groups in STEM, and it's just been great.
Well, I'd say, you know, just apply, even though it might seem like a tedious amount of work. I'd say it's really worth it, and it doesn't take too much time commitment, and what you get out of it is, considering the time commitment, is really amazing.
Yeah, I'd say definitely apply. It's definitely worth the small time commitment for the bigger payoff of learning more about the U.
And also, one last thing, you get a scholarship at the end.
Yeah, the scholarship, yeah.
I think go for it. Like, you will experience, like, so many things. You will learn things that you didn't know, and, like, it will, like, leave you open-minded.
I feel like I would say that a current high schooler, I would just say just do it even if you don't think you are interested in like STEM, because you can learn like a lot about yourself, you can learn like what you want to do, and like you can just learn about everything that has to do with the event.
The best part about Rooted in STEM is our community. We have a diverse body of participants, undergraduate mentors, keynote speakers, student groups, and that diversity in background, in identity, interests, experiences, and abilities, it builds a really strong community and relationships. Something that stands out about the Rooted in STEM program is how genuinely excited our faculty and researchers and undergraduate students are to be a part of Rooted in STEM and to meet and work with our youth participants. I think it really demonstrates the investment that we have to making sure that our participants are happy and supported during their STEM journey and successful in it post-high school.
Hi, I'm Sylvia Frognes, and I'm an undergraduate mentor for Rooted in STEM. I'm currently a senior, and I'm majoring in industrial and systems engineering.
Hi, my name is Rashali, and I am a mentor in the Rooted in STEM program at the University of Minnesota.
I saw an announcement recruiting mentors for this program, and it sounded just like a really cool program, making sure that we're getting the underrepresented people into the College of Science and Engineering, which is something I definitely want to see in the future, so I was very excited to join the program.
My favorite part about being a mentor is definitely connecting with the kids. A lot of them are really smart and passionate about STEM. They're really nice individuals, and I'm so glad that I get to help guide them into piquing their interests a little bit more, but also answer any questions they have, because I know that that would have been useful to me when I was in high school.
My favorite part is just meeting all of the mentees and the mentors, and honestly, even though I've been in college for 4 years now, I still learn something at every session, so it's super fun, something I look forward to in my month.
I would say it is a great program to apply to, especially if you're thinking about coming to the University of Minnesota. First off, you get a really large grant to come to the CSE program, which is really helpful from a financial aspect. Another thing I will say is it really helps you to kind of figure out what each major in engineering is, as well as it gives you like perspective to talk to current students of what college life is like and just learn a little bit more about what it's like to be a student at the U, and it really does stimulate your interest as an individual. So I think it's a great program, and I really think that if you're thinking about applying, you most definitely should.
I would say make sure you put some time and effort into your application. Be genuine though, and I think just letting your personality shine through and explaining why you're interested in STEM really helps you go further in your application.
Another huge benefit of our program is because it's built to support our participants, you get early access to our campus and to see, you know, what's going on here in programs that we have it. You have time to explore things that are interesting to you, as well as, you know, learn about some new things in STEM that might not be on your radar yet. Of course, I have to talk about the $40,000 scholarship. So any person who participates in Rooted in STEM, once they've applied and been accepted and enroll in the College of Science and Engineering, they're guaranteed a $40,000 scholarship to our college. Ultimately, we really want you, a potential applicant, here on campus and part of our community.